Hi there. Thanks for joining us here on the web. We are following some breaking news. A water main break has left a road buckled in Manchester. Crews are now on the scene trying to make repairs, and Ray Brewer has the latest on the situation.
Here on Bridge Street in Manchester, repairs have been underway for several hours now. You can see the problem here. This 24-inch water main gave way. Neighbors said that they heard a rumbling in their pipes around 11 o'clock or a little bit after that. A neighbor then described a river of water washing down the street. She said she could also see the pavement buckling, like rippling, as the water undermined the pavement here on Bridge Street. Now, the water is out for this section of the city between Bridge Street and Christie Lane. They brought in an excavator to help assist with the repairs, but you can see it's going to be a long process. There's no estimate yet on how long these repairs will take. In Manchester, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.
All right, Ray, thank you. The Attorney General's office is asking for your help in finding a car connected to what investigators are calling a suspicious death in Chesterfield. Now they are looking for the victim's 2012 red Subaru Impreza. It has a New Hampshire license plate, 3241274. Investigators think 22-year-old Peter Giandoloni may be driving that car. If you happen to see him or the car, please give police a call. The state fire marshal's office is heading to the scene of a fire in Jaffrey this morning. The flames broke out shortly before 8 last night at a garage at Coles Farm on Nutting Road. The fire then spread to a chicken coop, but no chickens were inside. The fire chief says one firefighter was taken to the hospital for possible heat exhaustion, but otherwise there were no injuries. Laconia police are trying to track down whoever is responsible for passing counterfeit money. Officers say that several area businesses have reported receiving fake $20 and $50 bills. Anyone with information is urged to call the Laconia Police Department. And that is it for your morning webcast. We will have an update on that water main break situation in Manchester for you on the news today at noon.